much light that's gonna overexpose the photo.
I'm gonna tell you what to do, we're gonna fix it. Now on the right side, I want you to look for the curve tool.
See if you can soften your shoulders towards each other.
Yeah, there you go.
Put your middle finger on the second fret of the D string, and put your ring finger on the third fret of the A string. Give that a try. Yeah, that's it. Perfect.
I'm gonna have you sweep that color right underneath just to really give them a little bit of extra definition. See? That looks great. That really brings out those big, beautiful eyes.
So, before you fold the egg whites into the cake, the trick is to stir just the first third in. That way, you get a more even texture throughout the cake.